to this video slideshow featuring trains from the 14th of August 1982. In this video, I'm going to take you back in time to when slam door trains ruled the rails. Starting off at Guildford, Surrey, on the Portsmouth to Waterloo main line, we see a 3D DEMU at 7 o'clock on Saturday morning. In the background is 4VEP 7829 and 4EPB 5119. Then we board a DMU and head for Red Hill, where we see 33201 shunting vans. Then it's off to Tonbridge and finally Ashford in Kent and Chart Leacon Depot open day. I hope you enjoy your trip back in time, some 31 years. You will find a time framed index in this video's information box. You can click on the time frame to be taken to the subject in the video. It's a fast-paced show, so be ready to hit the pause button if you want to dwell on a particular picture.